The CAW Championship tonight is in Miami for the second Naked Man of 2012 Futureshock.
Man, let me tell you, man, ever since we got here a few days ago, I've been all over. I've been on South Beach looking at all the honey. They come up to me. They see my fancy little custom-made hats and say, choo. And I'm like, yeah, what up, though? It's been a city. They've been doing so well. And right here at the American Airlines Arena, awesome.
Yeah, they treated me with the respect that I deserve, man. The women
did. Yeah, all the fat chicks did.
I have a beautiful woman for me. That was
Eddie Grant on that. Come on, and look, this next Women's Championship. Miss Money in the Bank called her shot. Now she has to answer and make it happen and win the championship. I think Laura might keep seeing you on that, Laura. I'm going with Laura on this one. Man, this dude is over 7 feet tall. I guess he can do whatever the hell he wants to, but I really want to know why he's out here. Last time we saw Armageddon was on a recent episode of Revolution, where he defeated one of the revolutionaries, Lane Myers, to get all the recent losing streak he's been on.
Before that, the last time we saw him in the CCL ring was at Forsaken 3 months ago.
Ah!
Yes,
Tim.
Because Armageddon's out here. You're gonna let Armageddon do whatever he
wants. Your feet. Let's open. I'm not gonna say no. I've never. The back of my head has never hit ring ropes, but yeah, I can imagine it hurts. And what a boot!
Yep, and I'm speaking, Eddie, from experience. I've hit the roof. I might serve certain people's booze, maybe land on the buckles, maybe land on the ropes. And I'm gonna tell you, it ain't pretty. Hey, wait a minute!
Oh, it's Mr. Harmon!
It's Michael Harmon!
Michael Harmon!
He came to the rescue!
I'm with the spear Armageddon! Oh, look at this!
Oh, Blaine just stalking.
Oh, look at this!
Oh, now he's got Armageddon. He's got him up! The monster bomb! And that's it. Call the paramedics. I think it's over. Come on.
Armageddon,
get out! Oh, son of a bitch!
Dad Hardy, what a smart guy.
Incredible. Okay, now after that very random appearance of Armageddon and our unnecessary transition, now we can have the Women's Championship match.
That was, I'll tell you what, Armageddon sent a very clear and very stern message to the Terror Train. You come here on Adrenaline 44, or I come to US Dojo and I'm getting my payback. Either way, payback is coming for Michael Hunt.
Yeah, though the Terror Train doesn't give a damn.
Don't let him chase you, because if he chases you, y'all done. But I can't wait for this women's title match. Again, I'm rooting for Laura here. We'll see what happens.
The Money in the Bank briefcase has been cashed in at Futureshock 2 years in a row, either by a man or a woman, and 2 years in a row. Person cashing in is one. Meredith Clark looking
third year.
Both years. Meredith Clark looking to make it 3-for-3.
Yep. Let's do this,
big opportunity. It's going to be decided here. Keep it just like before.
On a drama episode, 49 before kicked off. The money is a big thing. See, the piece we're giving out right now.
We're trying to win yet a second championship in a career tour. It won't be easy. Come in the last 6 months. She's now a champion in two different leagues now, and with a chance to continue that reign here against a very tough challenger in the Billion Dollar Babe, the BCW Women's Champion.
We're in the big leagues now. We're in Future Shock.
The question remains, however, is Meredith Clark still in Lara Croft's head?
That is a good question.
Excellent question. We're about to find out.
I'm sorry, go ahead and say that again.
It's time for this match to begin for the most coveted prize in the CCL Women's Division.
Man, this is going to be great, but again, the question's been posed. Is Meredith Clark in Lara Croft's head? Lara Croft is known to be a very, very focused, business-like person, but with the actions of Meredith recently, even you have to wonder. Uh-oh, see?
Yep, see already. Trying to flirt with her, trying to distract Lara Croft, trying to keep her off focus. Crowd is watching in anticipation. Ed, are you sure you don't want to change your prediction?
I'm very sure.